will start accepting you as you are. Nowadays, everyone has friends. That is because of the vast social networking sites we have. We can meet people, we can talk, we can chat, we can meet your family with them, and we can share our feelings with them. But we find many things common between us and our friends we find on social networking sites. But one thing is that one thing I would like to say is that so for two friends they need not have much in common, but what is important is the understanding between those two friends. The understanding between those two friends should be very strong so that all their dislikes, all their dissimilarities will fade away and they will be best friends forever. But according to my experience, a friend is the one who understands you. Because now you have a friend is someone of your age, of the same surroundings, of the same environment as you. Because now if you talk to your parents, they would not be that much understanding because they're not of your same age. Your teachers might also not be the same. Your teachers also might not understand you. But your friend will, you know, help you stand in situations where you feel weak, where you feel not, where you feel that you have not to give up. But sometimes choosing those friends might be a mistake. We might choose the wrong friends, but it is up to us to choose the right friends. And if we choose the wrong friends, it is up to us to change those friends, to make them into good people. Because being a friend with someone does not mean only taking advantage of them, you know, like making them healthy, but you also helping them. You have to change them. You have to mold them into a good human being if they are not a very nice person. So that both of you can stand against the world. Sometimes, at this age, especially in teenage years, all you can think is you and your friend against the world. So if you have to stand against the world, both of you have to be strong. Both of you have to support each other. And that can only come if you love and understand each other. Thank you.